everyone, how are you all doing? I hope all of you are fit and fine. Welcome you back in my geography class. Today, what we will do? We will know about the state of Assam from the chapter The Northern Plains for class 4. In my earlier videos, we have discussed about the states that lies in the Satluj Basin and the states that lies in the Ganga Basin. Now, it's turn for the Brahmaputra Basin. Now, we will know about the state that lies in the Brahmaputra Basin. The state that lies in the Brahmaputra Basin is Assam. So, let us know about Assam without wasting much of our time. Let's get started. Assam is a state in northeastern part of the country. The name Assam is derived from the word Asama, meaning peerless in the now extinct Ahom language. Do you know that Assam is the biggest northeastern state? The neighboring states of Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Mizoram and Meghalaya were once part of Assam. Which is the capital of Assam? The capital of Assam is Dispur. The state of Assam has three principal physical regions: the Brahmaputra River Valley in the north, the Barak River Valley in the south, and the hilly region in the south central part of the state. The river Brahmaputra flows through the state. A very small portion of Barak River Valley lies within Assam borders. Now let us know which are the major population living here in Assam. The people of Assam are called Assamese. Assamese people majority belongs to Hindu. One third of the population practice Islam. And some of them practice Christianity. Less than 1% of people belong from Buddhism and Jainism. The Bodo constitute the largest of these scheduled tribes. Which are the major languages that are spoken here in Assam? The major languages that are spoken here in Assam are Bengali and Assamese. Tibeto-Burman languages are also spoken by most of the scheduled tribes here. Now let us know about the major cities of Assam. The major cities of Assam are Guwahati, which is the biggest city in the state, Jorhat, Dibrugarh, Silchar and Dhubri. Agriculture is of basic importance to Assam. Rice, tea, jute are the main crops that are grown here. Other crops like oil seeds, pulses, corn, sugarcane, mustard are also grown here. Assam grows a large portion of the country's tea. It is very famous for its high quality of tea, the famous Assam tea. The state of Assam has huge deposits of petroleum, coal, natural gas, and limestone. Important industries of Assam are tea production, refining of oil, sericulture, which means rearing of silk, silkworms for silk, textile, sugar industries, and handicrafts. Do you know that Assam is a major producer of silk? Assam is the land of colorful festivals, rituals, and fairs. Many festivals are celebrated in Assam. Bihu is the most famous festival of Assam, which is a set of three important festivals. The Rongali Bihu, which is the most important festival among the three to celebrate the spring festival. The Kongali Bihu and the Bhogali Bihu. Other festivals which are celebrated here are the Majuli Festival, the Hing Patkai Festival, Tea Festival, Karam Puja, Vaishagu Festival, Ambabuchi, Dol Jatra and many more. There are so many places to visit in Assam. The Kaziranga Wildlife Sanctuary
is the most famous, which is the home of the one-horned rhinoceros. Majuli, Guwahati, Manas National Park, the Pobitora National Park, Dibrugarh, the Kamakhya Mandir, Barpeta, Umananda Island, Jorhat, Silchar, Thimphu, Nalbari, Sadia, Tejpur, and Shivsagar. These are the major places to visit in Assam, which attracts a lot of tourists every year. You know what is the best thing in Guwahati in Assam? The best thing in Guwahati in Assam is an hour-long cruise in the serene river of Brahmaputra. So whenever you will go to Assam, don't forget to take this ride.
So what we came to know about Assam, let us recapitulate it, that Assam is a state in northeastern part of the country. Assam is derived from the word Asama, which means peerless in the now extinct Ahom language. The state of Assam has three principal physical regions: the Brahmaputra River Valley in the north, the Barak River Valley in the south, and the hilly region in the south central part. And Brahmaputra River flows through this state. So we can say that this state lies in the Brahmaputra basin. The capital of Assam is Dispur. Here, the people of Assam are called Assamese. Now, the Assamese, they are mostly Hindus. Some of them, like one third, practice Islam, and some of them are Christians, and less than 1% are Buddhists and Jains. There are some tribal population also live, out of which Bodo is the largest tribal population living in Assam. What are the languages that are spoken in Assam? The languages that are spoken in Assam are Bengali and Assamese. Other than Bengali and Assamese, the tribal people, they also speak in Tibeto-Burman language. Which are the major cities of Assam? Guwahati, Dibrugarh, Jorhat, Silchar. These are the major cities of Assam. Agriculture is an important occupation here, and the main crops that are grown here are rice and jute. Other than rice and jute, we will see that oil seeds, pulses, corn, sugarcane, mustard are also grown here. Here we will find huge deposits of petroleum, coal and natural gas. Important industries of Assam are oil refineries, sericulture, that is rearing of silkworm to get silk, textile industry, sugar industry and handicrafts industries. Now let us know about the festivals. Bihu is the most famous festival that is celebrated here. And you know, it's very colorful now in Assam. We can call Assam as a land of colorful festivals and fairs. Majuli festival, the Hing Patkai festival, Holi, Janmashtami, Ambabuchi, these are the other festivals that are celebrated here in Assam. Which are the places to visit in Assam? There are a lot of places to visit in Assam. If you will make a list, you will see, oh my God, so many places are there. And all of them are like beautiful, serene. Now, Kaziranga Wildlife Sanctuary, this is very famous. Why? Because of the one-horned rhinoceros. You must visit Kaziranga Wildlife Sanctuary once. Majuli, Guwahati, Manas National Park, Pobitora National Park and the Kamakhya Mandir. We know the Kamakhya Mandir is a very holy religious place for the Hindus. And other than this, there are other places also where people can go and people can enjoy the beauty, the serene beauty of Assam. So, I hope all of you understood and all of you enjoyed knowing about Assam, isn't it? So, I hope all of you understood, you got to know so many things about Assam, about their lifestyle, about the languages, about the meaning of Assam, about the religion, that about the tribal people, about the important festivals, their important places to visit. And I hope all of you enjoyed watching the video. So what you will do now, you will read your book in between the lines. You will also follow the PDF that has been provided in the description box. If you have any problem or you want to suggest anything, then you can comment there in the comment box given below. If you think that yes, this video is worth watching, and if you like the video and the content, do share it with your friends and don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to my channel and you have not subscribed yet, do subscribe it so that you can enjoy watching more videos, and hit the bell icon for further notifications of my upcoming videos. With this, we are wrapping up the chapter. So now, stay tuned for my next video where we will start with a new topic and a new chapter. Till then, take care, stay safe, and stay at your home. Thank you.